As a creator on the YouTube platform, I am of course interested in money. But when it comes to Need for Speed,